Hello friends, welcome back to Remy's World. Today we are painting one side of the wall in our dining area and rest of the three walls is going to be same color. So it's going to be an accented wall, and here we are at a paint shop that's called Sherwin Williams, and we selected jute brown color. So these are the different tools that we are going to use today to paint the walls. This is the wall that we are going to paint today, one side of the wall. So we are starting with putting the tape here, tape on all four sides. So this is the roller brush that we have and the rod. This rod is very useful. You don't have to climb on the stairs or stools. You can just use the long rod. And this is the putty or the paste that we use to cover up the holes or cracks on the walls. And let's get started. This is the blank wall we have, and we're going to put new color. The outcome was very beautiful and I just loved it. Everybody loved the color that has come out. And here we selected a dark color, giving it an accented wall look.
Yeah, I'll just bring you the board.
This is the tray that we have, and we're gonna put the paint on it.
Do you have any cane views when you're at Lowe's or something? Yeah. They do sell edgers for this particular task. And those work pretty well. You don't want to go super heavy.
Okay.
Because then you'll start running down and start bleeding through things. So you just use a paintbrush in the corner.
So we can use the same water bottle as the gloves, right? You can wash it and...
Yeah, you can wash it. The rollers can. You're going to want to let them dry completely after you wash them out.
Okay.
Because you can do it while it's still wet. So the colors can bleed and the water kind of makes it kind of messes with the paint a bit.
We just got two rollers, so you know?
Yeah.
So maybe not dip this one then.
I can do that one.
see it's already kind of dry.
Yeah.
So once it hits that dark color like that,